Hey guys, it's ViewMasters Reactions, and we're back with Season 6, Episode 6 of Adventure Time. Last we saw, we get the weirdest episode I can remember of this show, because it had nothing to do with anything we've seen in the show before, besides Nepter and Beemo watching Jake's tail go on an adventure where he joins the circus, but he apparently does it every month, and there's wood-eating termites that have a chipmunk that's Godzilla-like that they put on shows with and entertain crowds of other termites, and it was totally ridiculous. And I'm assuming at some point it'll have some sort of explanation as to why that even happened or why we saw it. I can't believe that they just did that just to do it. Even if it's like a silly explanation, I feel like there's some explanation. I'm not saying it's got to be super important. Maybe it's as simple as Jake's tail is just sad sometimes and it has sad face. The episode was called Sad Face. Maybe he's just got some depression inside him, but he's so busy all the time that it comes out once a month in the night and his tail does a little thing and puts on a little show and whatever. I don't know. Is there going to be? Who knows? Don't tell me if there is or isn't, because if you tell me one way or the, I mean, whatever you say, it'll probably hint to that. But I mean, does it matter? Who knows? What does matter? I don't know. We're jumping in. You guys want to be way ahead, full unedited episodes of this and other shows I do. If you're seeing this on YouTube, we are probably done in full on Patreon with the entire series in full. I feel like I might be jumping the gun with that a little, because I forgot there are 40 or 50 episode seasons from here on, but I still feel like I'll get done way quicker. So I don't know. I'm going to have to count how many are left and see if I'm false advertising there. But Patreon link at the end if you're interested. If not, jumping in. Season 6, Episode 6, Adventure Time. Breezy. Jake's tail was marionetting a bee. Is that something?
But I've been pounding pickle juice like I was Pregos.
But what I really want to know is, how are you feeling, Finn?
Burp, 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 burp. I guess I don't feel anything.
You gotta bounce back, man. You got burned by your bad dad. Flowers thrive on good vibes.
His
you
arm
go
will
go with me to Crab Princess's party tonight?
As a date?
Sure.
Finn, I don't date my patients.
Guess I'll go make out with Crab Princess.
Okay, tell her I said hi.
Finn is very depressed, too. I thought it was weird that in the last episode,
what do I see?
It could pollinate the flower. My heart it beats. What will this be? Crab Princess.
Crab Princess! So why are you all up in my lumps?
Could you pour this juice into my mouth?
What?
I'm sorry, but it's only because your flower is the greatest miracle of all time.
Thanks, Beezy.
My name's Breezy.
I came here to make out with Crab Princess, but I sort of lost steam on the walk over.
I'm gonna help you, friend!
You know it would blow this party up. We all got in a line and just showed off our moves.
Oh my god!
I'd invite you over, but you can't breathe underwater.
Okay. Good night, Crab Princess.
Hey, you did it!
Oh, you're still here.
Just checking in on my buddy.
I made out with Crab Princess, so that's grease. But
that's really not really making out.
Maybe I'll reach a good vibe saturation point.
Your flower feels good. Yes.
Hey, cut it out.
We're buddies, right?
Yeah, Breezy, I like you.
Let's wingman you some makeouts!
She's just gonna let Finn go around making out with all the princesses. What princess is this? But now, is Finn gonna get a reputation of being like a womanizer? See, he thinks he's doing like a good thing or something. They're all gonna start talking. Oh my god, it's the bikini babes.
What's up with your head?
Trying something new. You're a dead ringer for Flame Princess.
I ain't hung up on nobody.
So Breezy is literally getting the inside scoop on all the women, and Finn's just making out with everybody. The doctor said go out and have fun. Don't go out and just make out with every girl and break hearts.
Being a free spirit is fun and all. I'm actually a virgin queen bee.
Once I drink of the royal jelly, my carefree days are done.
Free to make out with whatevs.
You know, it's too bad we're such great buddies, or we could make out with each other.
What?
Nothing.
Oh my god, is that where this is going?
I
was kind of thinking that, but I'm like, how could they, and why?
What?
Oh my god.
What's that?
Girl, I know you can hear me! Get back to your hive! Quit hanging out with that bologna tube! Hey!
I...
You guys want to roast
all...
the bees?
Yeah! They're all gonna try to sting him.
Gonna teach you to mind your B's and Q's!
I love that his sword is a hive. Royal jelly. God, everything makes sense in the bee world. Voltron. And she's got PB's voice.
She got into our secret sauce, bro!
I've become a queen to save you. I love your flower and
I love
you.
Bugs.
Now like you can partake of my pollen crumbles and become my drone.
I just don't feel the same way.
But I royal jellied for you.
I'm lost in the darkness, Breezy.
I know all about your dirty deeds. Now it's Lumpy's turn to slump those lips.
Now he's gonna suffer. Oh, God.
That's it. We made up.
I didn't wait infinity for a dip in the kiddie pool.
I'm not a good swimmer.
Don't be scared, Finn.
I want to watch. What happened? Oh, my God.
How's it going, guy? Is any of this helping? I'm gonna forget you did that. Right in the vault.
A lot of things probably are going in the vault. What happened with LSP?
I love
what do I hear?
Blooming.
Is she gonna grow his arm back or something?
Who calls to my heart?
Whoa!
Let love be your guide.
Alright, he's gotta be dreaming. He grew him a new arm. Does he have a honey arm? She grew him back a new arm. Thank you, Breezy. That's all she wanted was the flower. These are getting crazy. I mean, I like them, but whoa. My God, guys. The last couple are just mind-blowingly bizarre, but make sense in weird ways. This one, at least connected to the story, and in a big way, I guess, because now Finn has his arm back. But it's called Breezy. Breezy is the name of a bee. And this bee randomly hears Finn singing in the woods, comes across him, she starts singing, notices the flower arm that he now has, and falls in love with it, or not necessarily falls in love with it, just is like consumed by this overwhelming need to pollinate it or to whatever, sing to it until it grows into whatever the hell it just did at the end. But it grows into this massive tree that explodes, and inside the bark is what I'm assuming is honey that forms into an arm. But there was some sort of like pointy thorn or something coming out of the palm. But then Finn just like shook it on the ground and his arm was good. Was that just randomly there, or did that mean something? There was something like coming out of the palm. It looked like a spike or a thorn or something. I'm just gonna write it off to the fact that he grew an arm out of a tree and it just looked weird. But I'm just pointing out that I did notice that in case that is something near the end or something. If that might amount to something at some point, I said it. But Finn has his arm back. So Breezy basically had to drink the royal honey so that she could turn into the queen bee that she was destined to be, so she could fight off the bees that were attacking Finn. And in the process, got his arm back. So I don't know, but the whole episode was weird because in the midst of that, Breezy became his wingman, basically got the inside scoop by flying over to the people that Finn wanted to make out with, found out what they wanted, and then did what they wanted without them knowing that he had an inside scoop because Breezy's the ultimate wingman. But then Breezy wanted to make out with Finn, and then Breezy fell in love with Finn, and then I'm like, how would that even happen? Not that I even want to know. But then Breezy became Finn-sized when she became a queen because she drank the jam. And then she feels betrayed because she did it. And Finn, like, didn't, like, fall in love with her or want to make out with her. And then LSP may have raped Finn at the end there. I don't know on what level, like, things went. But Finn was like, LSP, what are you talking about? I just kiss princesses, which was weird in itself. He went all over the kingdom kissing every princess. Princesses I've never seen before. I don't think I've ever seen Crab Princess. And I definitely didn't see that princess in the pyramid-looking place where she had like a dragon tail and horns. Who the heck was that? I dug it. And there was like guards and everything. It looked like primitive times. But what the heck was that? That's got to be a thing. Like, that couldn't just been a one and done. I thought they were all going to come back to bite him in the butt. I thought they were all going to be like, dude, you can't just run around kissing everybody. Like, we all hate you now. You're a pig. But that never really amounted to much yet. I feel like it might, but who? I mean, at this point, the whole thing is just bizarre and weird, and it probably doesn't matter. But then LSP got jealous and was like, no, we're going to the deep end. And then Finn woke up and pulled the sheets up like he got violated. And it was like time went by and LSP was sleeping next to him. So I don't know what happened or what we're supposed to think, but I think horrible things. And I might be done for today because I got to do other shows. Not because LSP grossed me out, but because, well, LSP does gross me out. But LSP is right here. The biggest, I see her all the time. She's the front and center this whole season. But I got to do other shows. So you guys want to be way ahead, full unedited reactions to this and other shows I do. If you're seeing this on YouTube, there's a good chance we're done or close to done with the entire series in full, as well as all the other shows on the channel. Check the link. If not, comments down below. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Peace.